often you can say that in a PvZ. More and more corruptors flooding on forward. Is this going to be enough to deal with the Void Rays? I think it just barely will. Prismatic Alignment will get popped. That means no more Prismatic Alignment for the next little bit. Are there enough corruptors though? God, it's going to be close. It's only 6 Void Rays, but there's 4 at a time coming on out. That being said, Prismatic Alignment is on cooldown for the moment, and these Void Rays, well, Shield Battery Overcharge is going to help out a lot. This will push these corruptors away, and hold the phone. Skillis is even the supply. I think there's going to be enough to hold on. We should see the Stalkers targeting the corruptors. Who cares about the Broodlords? Kill the corruptors. And then the Void Rays kill everything. And in fact, that's what's going to happen. Ragnarok not going to be able to break through. Skillis manages to muster out just enough to hold on. And he will move on to the next round, to the round of 4.